Albany, NY, New York Governor Andrew Cuomo defiantly refused calls for his resignation Sunday as the two most powerful state lawmakers suggested he should at least consider stepping down amid dual scandals that have engulfed his administration. Senate Majority Leader Andrea Stewart-Cousins, D-Yonkers, called for the Democratic governor's resignation Sunday afternoon, marking a significant escalation in the effort by some to convince Cuomo to quit after five women publicly accused him of inappropriate behavior and his administration withheld the true COVID-19 death toll in nursing homes for months. Her statement was quickly followed up by Assembly Speaker Carl Heastie, D-Bronx, who stopped just short of saying Cuomo should quit, but said he should seriously consider whether he can effectively meet the needs of the people of New York. In her statement, Stewart-Cousins said the revelations about Cuomo are drawing away from the business of government. New York is still in the midst of this pandemic and is still facing the societal, health and economic impacts of it, Stewart-Cousins said in her statement. We need to govern without daily distraction. For the good of the state, Governor Cuomo must resign. Heastie and Stewart-Cousins' statements Sunday put Cuomo in even more political peril than he was already facing and make clear he has lost the support of the legislative leaders, with whom the governor must negotiate a $192 billion state budget agreement over the next 3 weeks. It also seems to bolster the possibility of impeachment. Any measure impeaching Cuomo would require a majority vote in the state assembly, which would require Heastie's blessing. The impeachment trial would then be heard by the state senate and court of appeals, though Stewart-Cousins herself would not be part of the court. Cuomo made clear Sunday he has no intention of stepping down, seemingly responding to the lawmakers' statements before they were publicly released. On a hastily scheduled conference call with reporters earlier in the afternoon, Cuomo suggested it would be anti-democratic for him to resign before an investigation overseen by State Attorney General Letitia James is complete. Cuomo went as far to suggest complaints against lawmakers handled by the Joint Commission on Public Ethics should be released publicly if lawmakers support his resignation now. By law, those complaints are kept secret until they are resolved. I'm not going to resign because of allegations, Cuomo said. The premise of resigning because of allegations is actually anti-democratic. We've always done the exact opposite. The system is based on due process and the credibility of the allegations. Later in the call, he was more defiant, "There is no way I resign.